All right, two important factors, important things you need to remember every time, every day of your life. Curiosity and how things work. So every day we learn and learn and learn. We learn through mistake, we learn through practices, we learn through the information we take and the information we store and how we release the information. So you can achieve better. Life is a school that has an endless process of learning. Every day we learn and learn and learn. So just remember that you need to apply these two principles every day of your living. Curiosity, through curiosity and through how things, understanding how things work. Because as I could say, we live in a world of miracle. Life is really, it carries a lot of unprecedented. It carries a lot of mysterious things that's happening around us. It's not a magic, it's not anything, but this is a fact. A lot of mysterious things happening in our life, including you who is watching this video. So every day you go through a lot of incidents, a lot of things happening to your life. So just keep in mind to maintain and to keep every time take a deep breath and remember about these two daily principles of life, curiosity and how things work. Take care. Bye-bye.